Here's Markovic. Tackled by Armour. Still sitting on the danger. Patikas with a shot.
When I was with Sydney City, Eddie Thompson, who has a few contacts over in Scotland, he asked me if I wanted to go for a trial with Aberdeen. So naturally, I took my chance and I accepted his offer. And Aberdeen, I went there for 4 months and I was under the manager there, and they looked after me pretty good. And I was very confident playing against Rangers because I'd seen them when I was in Scotland, you know, they knew how they were.
Fans who receive the benefit of full-time professionalism. Jim Patikas believes it'll be the final step to take Australian soccer into true world class.
Of course, at the moment now, for the past 2 months, I have become professional with the club. And I know when I did have a job, when I was working before, I used to get up early in the morning, I used to go to the job, and when training was at 6 o'clock at night, I'd feel like all my energy was sort of drained out, and I couldn't give my best for training. And now that I feel when the club does go professional, the players can wake up in the morning, come to training and enjoy their soccer more and have, you know, and their fitness and all their, you know, mentally they'll be
to get a job, they have to start worrying about their future. But if they felt they could be a full-time professional, earn a good wage, we could retain a lot of those players.
That's right, yeah. A lot of the young players, like even myself, I don't want to work.
Sydney Croatia go forward. Arnold, he's hit the post. Patikas. 3-0 to Sydney Croatia, and Jimmy Patikas scores against his old club.
The winner is, actually it's ex-teammate of mine in soccer, for a teammate of mine out at Randwick, Jim Patikas. Congratulations, Jim. Congratulations, Jim. Have a... Zdravo, kako si? A word from our winner, 1985, Jim Patikas, Player of the Year, ASPRA Radio Rentals Award.
Special guests, ladies and gentlemen, it's a great honour to receive my first award of my career. There's a lot of people I'd like to thank. I'd like to thank Radio Rentals for making this award possible. All the reporters for voting for me. I'd have to thank my club, Sydney Croatia. I have to thank Mr. Basic for buying me and the committee for helping me.
...that ended in celebration.
Good ball, that one, fallen for Arnold. Arnold chipping it for Patikas. Can Patikas control it? Can he turn? He's done well. Strikes it with his head. A goal! Jim Patikas been threatening.
After the match, a very excited Jim Patikas spoke about the win and his choice for man of the match.
I'm playing with freedom and I'm happy. And, you know, and it's also good to have good experienced players around.
The long precision ball by Rožić to the greyhound, Jimmy Patikas.
And he can catch this. Lovely ball from Rožić. And there it is. Beautiful goal, Jimmy Patikas. And that is a classic vintage Croatia goal. Petra Rožić with a pass of pinpoint accuracy, sending the speedster away. He looks up and says, where is the gap? And found it. 2-0 to Croatia.
The second stanza. And no sooner did the game recommence, Croatia was back in the lead.
Whitefield,
Udin's
there, so to his Jones.
Patikas!
Goal! Yes! What a goal!
Normally, Croatia was back in the lead.
Whitefield, Udin's there, so to his Jones. Patikas! Goal! Yes! What a goal! Pulling in the jumper. Just come on, now, referee. Rožić. Oh, Udin.
a game that was opening day going to be seemingly a one-all draw.
Forget about it. Croatia.